Thank you. Separate. Is it hard to find one?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, look rare. How shiny it is. All right, I can see a meter too.
Uh-huh.
This is Tokyo
meter. Tokyo meter.
It's a huge one. Look at this.
Which is on my shirt over
oh,
here.
Oh, that's cool. Your shirt has a lot of meters, huh?
Yeah, all the meters from in
cartoon.
Cartoon, yeah.
All right, surprises. So. Open. Mm-hmm. All right.
This is a Lightning McQueen candle.
Oh, this is a cool one. Lightning McQueen, and it has a clock as well. It looks McQueen and a London
clock.
What is next?
This.
Oh, this is an awesome truck. Mm-hmm. Show the front side. Wow, look at this. The Japanese, I think it's a cartoon or Japanese made, okay.
No, it's cartoon.
Oh, nighttime nitro. Mm-hmm. Look at, show the other side how it changes. Okay.
There's like a little lever down.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look.
You slide it and then it changes.
So put it on the table, that way they can see. Yes. Alright. So you can see it has a button on the bottom.
It's a lever.
Okay. What do you do? You just hold it. Do you see how it's changing? Cool.
Who wants to see the back?
So it says Tire Toki or something? This is really a cool one. All right. So show the next thing. What is the next thing? Oh, Minion. Look at this Minion. Look at how you press it. Ooh. You see? What came? Four?
Four.
Okay. Keep pressing.
It's a game.
It's a game?
One.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, flag.
Oh, flag came? Oh, that's cool.
That's six.
Alright. So look at this cool meter.
I got six. Yay. Mm-hmm. The flag.
Alright, what is next? Wow, look at that. That's a huge one. Okay, open that. Oh, this is a cool one.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm. Open it.
It's a deluxe.
It's like, you know, it has lots of, what is that?
Stuff.
Words, like bush. It's like rainforest thing, huh?
Yeah.
It looks like.
It's deluxe.
Mm-hmm. It's a deluxe edition? Look at this. Wow.
Wow. It looks so leafy.
Yeah, it looks so leafy. Alright. Look at this one. So far we have seen all this. This guy is spinning.
Ask some more. Mm-hmm.
What next? Whoa. Can you open that?
It's a
Dracula meter. Open it.
Cool. Mm-hmm. I've never seen a Dracula meter.
Alright. Bring it here. Dracula meter. This is really awesome. Look at the color combination. Amazing color combination with the metal. That's kind of scary too, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Next.
We got this.
Wow, that's an awesome candle. So let me light it up. It's a Lightning McQueen. I see it has lots of tires, you can see. So we're going to open it. We're going to light it up. Wow, and by this time you can also see all this. Okay, when you do this, make sure adult supervision is must and don't try it yourself. Let your parents do this. Oh, wow, look at this.
It's only for adults.
Mm-hmm, it's only for adults. And you can see how...
Because kids do not play with fire.
Yep. You can see the tires, 1, 2, 3, 4 tires. And on the tires itself, the candle. And Lightning McQueen, 95 is... Look at this fire, it looks awesome, huh?
Uh-huh.
So it can be used as a birthday candle?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, if you like Disney cars. Alright, let's go ahead and see other things and let it burn.
What is next? I have an ice maker.
Wow, this is cool. Okay, take that out.
It's ice racer?
Okay. By this time you can see.
It's still glowing.
It's still, it's cool. And we'll check how far it goes.
Until it melts.
Until it melts?
Yeah.
Alright, so can you can see Lightning McQueen Special Icy Edition. Look at this. It's all snow covered and it's a Moscow edition, I believe, huh? When they were racing. So it's an icy snow racer, I believe.
Yep, it's the icy edition.
Mm-hmm.
Next thing is this.
Oh, this is cool.
It's the Lightning McQueen thing.
Mm-hmm. So Lightning McQueen within Lightning McQueen.
Yes.
Alright, so
it's funny.
It's this diecast. This one, this is tiny diecast. It's a Tommy. Surprise egg. This one had Lightning McQueen inside. Look at this. It's a case. Little case for Lightning McQueen. Look. This is still glowing. But it's touching the tire, huh? Next. Alright. Put it on the table. Ooh, lots of surprises.
Lots of surprises are going to be in here. Look at this red.
With birds of
it's Andy red. Birds. His name is Red.
Yeah, his name is Red and he's from Andy Birds.
Yeah.
He
doesn't have any power-ups in the game.
Okay. List of stickers or list of characters that come in the series. Also get this candies.
Oh, yeah.
The toy is something. I want to show the sticker first. I'm going to do the sticker to the toy.
All right.
Sticker.
Oh, okay.
It's a pig. Right, I know
now,
it's a
now
pig.
Now the toy?
The toy is a Minion pig.
All right. So this is a pig.
I knew it. It's a Minion pig.
All right. Okay, what next? What do you have next? All right. Okay, so put it, oh, this is a cool one.
It glows in the dark.
It glows in the dark. It's a Lightning McQueen.
It's a snow globe.
It's a snow globe Lightning McQueen.
You can see Lightning McQueen. Mm-hmm. He looks excited.
Wow, look at this.
It's happy.
Yeah, I think
excited.
This one should be clean as well. Look at this.
Yeah.
Wow, it looks cool, huh? And it glows too.
Yep.
Now you can see how the color is being changed because we turn the light
from
on.
Blue to red.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, you can see Lightning McQueen's tire is melting because we're taking too long. Oops. All right. You already took it out. Oh, it's because the chocolate got broken, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is egg surprise. Mm-hmm. That's too hard for you?
Oh, I opened it.
You broke it? Okay. You opened it. Okay, put it there. Alright, let's go ahead and see what was that. It's 8 tweeters. It's a train, I believe.
Yep, it is.
So it came in the egg surprise, chocolate egg surprise,
stickers.
But the chocolate got broken. And it also has some stickers here.
There's three.
There's three stickers?
Uh-huh.
Alright. Okay, take the other surprises.
Okay.
These huge egg. Here you can see. It has lots of surprises. I think it's candies inside. Oh, they put on again some. I can open those first. Comes with jelly beans. Lots of them. Opening the next thing.
The green egg.
Okay, open that. Look at this.
I haven't showed these green eggs in a while.
And it still is glowing. McQueen. Chocolate, milk chocolate, but chocolate got broken. The surprise inside, so let's go ahead and open it. And you can see, oh, Toby.
Oh, Toby.
Mm-hmm. Nice Toby.
Toby,
number 7, turning in of Thomas and Friends. The square shape, huh? Dark brown.
This is only the Thomas and Friends.
Just
orange egg.
Oh, look at this. Lightning McQueen looks really gorgeous.
Alright.
Open it.
Oh, Gordon.
Edward or Gordon?
Oh.
Edward.
Edward. I see that.
Here comes Edward.
Edward.
It's a tender engine.
Yeah.
You can see number 2 written there. What up next?
I have this Lightning McQueen.
Okay, put it there.
It's heavy.
Heavy metal?
Lightning McQueen. Mm-hmm. The thing is, they didn't made it with heavy metal.
So Digest Lightning McQueen is called... No, it's called Heavy Metal Lightning McQueen. It's from Cars 2, I believe.
Well, then why did they... They should metal.
It's a music jar. Next.
Rocky and Eddie.
Alright. Can you open that?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Your shirt has a lot of tomatoes.
They're from the
cartoon.
Oh, sorry. This is awesome.
Look at this, it has a guitar.
I like
this one has
blue guitar, and the other one has a red one.
Leave a comment which one is Rocky, which one is Eddie. I don't know.
And now you can see both of them.
Leave a comment which one's Rocky and which one's Eddie.
Look at the hat.
Yeah.
It's like magician hat.
That's a top hat. That's a Sir Topham hat kind of hat.
Oh, okay. Okay, what do you have next?
I have a yo. What?
Oh, that's cool. You open that.
Keep it like this.
We don't want to destroy McQueen, so we're gonna put it out. No more.
Right.
Is that the next thing you have? That's
yeah.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. One more.
One has a mohawk.
One has mohawk. Another one has bow tie. So you put it right.
One is a girl. One is a boy.
Okay. Not together. Not together. One at a time.
Whoa. He looks cool.
Mm-hmm. Look at this one.
I like his
very
mohawk.
Shiny.
I like how they put his mohawk.
Put them together. They look amazing, huh?
Uh-huh.
All right.
This.
Oh, that one has some...
Francisco
hard to find
Bernoulli.
One, the other one. You got one is Francisco Bernoulli, another one is Motorosi?
Yes,
it okay.
is.
That one is kind of uncommon.
Yeah.
Francisco Bernoulli, pretty much everywhere, huh? It's not rare.
Yeah.
But the one that comes with it is very hard to find.
The reason why I bought it is hard to find. I think it's Motorosi or something, the CP Motorosi or something. Look at this.
We have so only cool. one more surprise left.
Is it?
I mean two.
Two?
Yeah. Eddie.
Well, what is next?
This UFM.
Oh, that's cool. Open that.
Mater,
but it's a special mater.
I have that one on my shirt.
Oh, okay.
This is, that's the one they show. Mater's fine.
Mm-hmm. You have Mater on your hat as well.
Yes, I do.
Lots
of
Mater.
Mater Day.
It's a Mater Day. No, it's a McQueen Day too. Mater and McQueen Day, you can say.
It's no.
You have like,
it's Cars Day.
It's Cars Day. You have like eight Maters on your shirt.
I have like nine.
One
in the middle. The
okay.
logo. Mater. I have the logo.
Yeah. Look at this. Huge.
Anyway, I have eight.
Lightning McQueen, very shiny one. Oh, lots
I
of
opened
them.
It.
This guy's still spinning. Look at this.
Mater looks like a doctor.
Yeah, Mater looks like a doctor.
Yeah.
I think it's a heavy metal Mater. Yeah, it is.
No, it's not. It's UFM.
Oh, okay, UFM.
Yeah.
Is it from a cartoon, I believe, huh? It
it's
has a glass.
Cartoons.
Yeah. You see, it, Mater has a huge glass.
Uh-huh.
Look at
he
that.
Looks like disguised as a doctor.
Mm-hmm. All right, what is that? After the beast Mater, you can see, you're going to see another Mater, which is a huge one. You can see how big this one is. Look at this. So this is a Tokyo Mater from Cars 2 with blue color, very gorgeous looking. It has a rear wing.
And it has a hook too.
And this is Japanese writing.
It still has a hook.
Okay, it's similar,
it
yeah, device. Which
device?
Is a towing device, I believe. Look at this one right here.
I thought he didn't have a towing
mm-hmm.
device.
Yes.
I have this like Play-Doh.
Oh, look at this McQueen. How gorgeous.
I have a Play-Doh.
Oh, Play-Doh?
Lightning McQueen.
Okay, show what comes in it.
Okay.
Look at this fun box. Looks awesome.
This Play-Doh.
Okay, those are the Play-Doh cans.
Uh-huh.
Now, what are the molds?
The molds. Spin mechanism
mm-hmm.
and then
no, put it on the on here on the table. Yes, this is the fin mechanism one.
No, that's holy shift one.
Oh, holy shift tool.
And then
you got.
We got.
This is what? Oh,
meter.
Okay. Oh, meter and fill mold. Oh, that's cool. That's Luigi. Then.
No. This
what
is
other Mito. Mold we got? So you can. Each mold
Francisco
has.
Francisco Bernali.
Okay, each mold has both two sides, huh?
And this so, one is a mask.
Then.
This one Lightning McQueen. This one is Lucifer.
Okay, put there.
And this one's the bad guy. This is Graham, and this is Acer. This is a tool.
Oh, this is like a sword.
Yeah, sword, wrench.
And, okay, that's two.
And a roller.
And a roller and McQueen.
Yeah, McQueen.
Show the McQueen.
Oh, there's a machine.
Look at that. Put it next to it.
Have a little device.
Put next to the other molds. Yeah, put McQueen next to other molds. Oh, look at that.
It has a device on the bottom.
Okay. And here, this is cool. This is what you get.
It's a mat. You have to, fill the molds with Play-Doh and then take them out.
Oh, that's
and
really
then
awesome.
You have to put them on the ones that are white.
Okay.
But not the clouds.
Mm-hmm. So put it. This is all you get?
Yep. I want to play with it.
I like the McQueen one. Look at this. This is the major one. Cool.
This one has lots of detail. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Leave a comment below. And please like the video. Thank you. Bye. See you later.
All right, viewers, you get to see all these awesome Disney cars. Thomas and Friends and some